Okay, so welcome back. Today I'm fingerboarding, as you can see. This is actually my first day touching a fingerboard. And me and my brother made these ramps. So for when we got our fingerboards, we would be able to use them. We just got our fingerboards in the mail, so yeah. I'm not that good. I'm not any good, actually, because I only had these for about an hour. So right here, I'm just sadly doing this. It's very sad. I land that trick sometimes. I just landed it.
Adrian, did you know that I have a Mike Pizza baseball card?
This is just me being weird, doing something, I don't know. Now here's some more fingerboard. I'm gonna set the thing up a little differently in a little bit. Not this. This is just my sad half pipe that I'm about to make. I'm about to make the saddest half pipe in the world. Look at that. That's insane and sad. Oh, and guys, if you like the big quarter pipe, the huge quarter pipe, me and my brother made that. If you like the art job on the sides, like the video, because I made that art job. My brother made like the rip, because he's better. And also, we're gonna, in the next fingerboard video, there's gonna be a half pipe, like an actual one. So, yeah. We'll do that a lot. Okay, now I'm gonna change the setup real quick. I will. Hold on. Thank you.
What? It was named in season 4.
They're starting to bring back the old mountains.
Yeah, I know. It's been in the game. Grim, it's been in the game and it's been named. It just hasn't been on the map. Cool, buddy.